How many times do I have to tell you to style up, Matthew?
Why?
What did you tell Gladys?
What are you talking about?
Sulendo kambiu dema tini memkufa, sindio?
Yes, sindio kweli. Let me tell you, my friend. Niliambiwa, if you know the truth shall do what? Set
kama,
you free.
Ata kama ni ukweli, nisikize Matthew. Let me tell her on my time. Setu wanda kumpayukia uko.
I did that because you yourself, you are a coward. You fear women. Na mimi najaribu kusaidia kama beshte.
Parra, panganga ukate, sawa? Eh? And you drop this conversation na jomali unenda nae, unasikia? Hebu tujitoe.
By the way, mtiangu, kamesi hivi. Niko maunenge mzee bana.
Nini by the way?
Of all the people, wewe, unapatio referral kwa oral communication. Oral communication of all the units.
Unamaanisha nini?
Si kuona jina yako kwa wanya walikuwa amepita exam.
Ngoja kiki professor. Kwa wanyo kilikula do yangu, ngoja. Watch bulletin leo kuna mtu anashutiwa.
Wewe Mark, are you alright?
Yes, na Sonia. Na kupenda na Sonia. Ashindwa na mali sina we. Sonia wakafika
we. Kwa ujinga inje.
Sorry, you love my voice, eh? Anyway, can see that you bought a new machine.
Ah, for grading coffee.
Never ever. This is used in hospitals by dentists.
Hospital?
Used like this in the military. It is used for storing guns and detecting grenades. Stupid, I'm not stupid.
Ah, that's funny. I hope it's all creativity, huh?
I'm not creative. Googling from the internet. Yes.
Ah, by the way, I heard that you're getting married.
Who?
You.
When? How? When? To who? Let me tell you one thing. Not anytime soon. I'm still young and charming.
My friend, you're going to be a childless.
I have a child in each and every county.
Not in our county.
Okay. Let's have a deal, eh? You get two kids from me, and they're going to represent your county.
Yes.
Me, Sonia.
Why? Am I not handsome?
I'd rather be called dead.
Caretaker! What have Sonia told you?
Why? Well, then why don't you introduce us to your ugly girlfriend? And now you have big eyes. Are they yours alone?
Excuse you?
Anyway, you seem very happy, eh? Hey, Sonia, one more cup for my caretaker.
Never ever. Sure. Never ever. Don't take orders from stupid and young boys like you.
Aye, caretaker, kuwa mpole, man.
What are you staring at? Close your eyes.
I want you to help me with the 2K. I'll refer to you by next week.
Oh, yeah, no joke, eh? Anyway, on one condition, that you're going to refund that money 25%.
Sawa, there's no problem. I knew I could count on you.
Tomorrow morning.
Mi nataka sahi.
Is she your girlfriend? She looks ugly. But she's better than the other one.
Yes. 50 bob. 50 bob. And last time you came begging for my help.
Between me and the next miracle, I only have this.
Take it. Yes.
Sonia, I heard that you are looking for a washing machine.
Yeah, of course.
I have.
Sure.
Yeah, have one. Very cheap.
Where can I take her? I hope it's not a washing machine you are selling.
Don't chinka.
Why are you taking a low voice?
Nothing, just a deal, eh? I'll bring you the washing machine, okay?
Go. Okay, it's a deal.
John!
Okay. Can't you see I'm busy?
I'm also busy, you don't have to pay some.
I'm not going, I'm busy. I'm busy.
Leave her here to have to pay some.
No!
Sonia! Feel at home. Sorry, you, feel at home.
Baby, I'll be back.
Baby, what?
Yo, Professor, what is this, man? What is this? You're unfair, man.
So what are you going to do? Call the police?
No, but I gave you the money. You said that you change this or you give me back my cash.
Are you now threatening me? You are messing with the wrong person.
Wrong person?
pass on my...
Okay, Professor, you do something at least. Just
this is Kenya. You will tarmac for the rest of your life.
Okay. Wait until the Dean of Students knows about this. Wait.
Too bad. He will be coming next year.
Now give me back my cash.
You can shout all you want, but not this. King Yacho Kobganga, hakitoka.
Okay, now it's about hakitoka. Okay. Why don't you talk in a language I can understand? Maybe you're abusing me, man. I don't get you.
If you will excuse me, I've got business to attend to. Come on. Good day.
Ah, things are nice. You know, money is not the problem. Problem is how to spend the money. You know, I don't work hard. I work smart. Let me see who is this fellow calling me here. Hello? Yes, it is me. I'm in the office. What can I do for you? Not right now. Okay, I'll be right. Yes? I will be right there right now. Just a few minutes. Give me a few minutes. Coming. Yes. Right. Oh, let me see who is that fellow.
Wait, what's it? What took you long?
This man to behave, man. A good thing that you attract us. We carry this man.
Oh, yes. Bring the people.
I'm very happy.
No, don't.
You think you're clever?
No, man. Could be on like this.
You will, sir.
Don't make him wake up. Don't make him wake up right now.
Don't tell me you're bringing Professor. What could be the problem, man? This man has our money.
This is what happens when you take people's money.
I can't say anything.
Stop with your silly questions, man.
I can't say anything.
What do you want to see?
What's happening?
What do you want to see?
Who are you? You don't kill me, please. I'm innocent.
Let me tell you that now I'm out of this here. I'm out of this. No, everybody is in this fix.
Stop acting like a Babylon.
Step right.
Be strong, man.
Ah, John!
Nasikitumetujua hostel?
Ah, wee, story mingi za nini?
Sibuka nataka kuchoma huko?
Come check. Ati Professor Missy.
Huh?
Ati Professor Missy. Umse ni doa nataka. Umse ako biashara hapo hivi.
What?
Yeah.
Biashara gani?
Si biashara, nezaje miss. Msi mkubwa kaa huyu. Ati reward.
But this is kidnapping, bana.
What kidnapping?
How could you? But only this is a story of people who are so heartless, man. We ina ka umefia tu, na nika kupeleka madhare, naeza patiwa sultan. And by there I was busy. If you may excuse me.
Cheki, na ile story yetu yenye tuliongea. Cheki, story ya computer chip ni aje.
Fanya hivi, tajipanga.
Where have you been? I've been looking all over for you.
Yeah, I've been around. Are you looking for me because of the assignment?
Sure. By the way, I've not even started it, unajua.
Oh, the professor is going to skin you alive.
Who?
The professor.
You see, John, it was not me. Huh? Basically, it was not me.
Huh?
Oh, by the way, what are you talking about?
Have you seen this?
Sisi Kwisha. Wait, John. When did this happen?
I don't know, but I heard that the police are aware of it.
The police?
Matthew, are you all right?
I'm fine. I was going to town to take my contribution, you know, my university contribution for the conference. So maybe I'll see you later.
Oh, sir. Yes. There, no problem.
John. Did you see the police with your own eyes, heavy, not heavy?
Why are you worried?
You know, I'm worried because this issue about the police is a serious matter. Eh? For them, what will happen to our literature classes? What will happen to those classes? What?
Don't worry. The police are in control. All right?
The police?
There's nothing to worry.
The police?
Yeah.
Only the regular police, not the CID.
You don't have to worry. The matter is at hand. That's what I've heard.
I'm not there. By the way, do me a favor.
Yeah.
Okay? I just want to give you the money. You take it from me. And then we'll see what next.
How much?
Yeah. 3,300 for transport.
What?
But this issue of police, my friend.
Please don't kill me.
No, man. I want you to tell me your name.
Yeah?
How much money you have in the account? We want our money. Where go the scissors?
You can have the scissors.
You don't kill me. I beg you, please.
You
don't.
Pretend to be Babylon.
Cut off his fingers.
Yeah. When you eat young money, people. Now you want the money. You do this, man. Eh? Call your wife. Tell him to send us money. Or else I'm going to chop you, you know.
Fingers.
You remind me of one of my students.
Tell me about that student.
Mark, the last man.
Tell me about more about Mark.
Mark, the notorious one.
That student sounds like a very good student, man. And why call him the gangster? Recommend him to me, man. I want to recruit him. Now you want the money? No more stories, man.
I don't have any money right now.
You don't have any money?
I sent everything to my wife in the country.
Keep please. Quiet, man. You know the last man who played with me?
I
almost killed him when he shot me.
I was waiting for so long for a miracle to come. Everyone told me to be strong.
I love this place.
I'm glad you love this place.
Baby, where did you get the money?
Money to me is not a problem.
But I thought you told me you didn't have any money.
Let's enjoy a picnic. So?
Come on, John. Where did you get the money?
Okay, sir. You know, my mom topped up my account and that's all. Why are you concerned?
I'm concerned about your well-being.
Okay, thanks.
What happened to the professor? Did they find him?
I've not heard anything. The only thing I heard is that it was kidnapping and those guys are demanding ransom.
Why did they kidnap the professor? What did he do that was so wrong?
Let's drop that topic. It might ruin our picnic, sir. But they tell me, what did your mom and dad say after you told them that you're going out?
Well, they said that I should be home by 6.
By?
6.
By 6? 6?
Yeah, 6.
But I thought we had an agreement that after this, you're going to the next joint. Remember, today's couple's day.
Okay, as long as I'm home by 6.
Sonia, Tinisha can be under change.
Yeah, that's what you've been telling me all through.
Sonia, why are you exaggerating things? Apa job, Nisha can be. I mean, that's apa job, poor.
You better do that. Because if you don't, I'm going to send you back to the street.
Then
yeah, you better work smart, okay?
Hey, ukoje ni lose dongapi? Negative 20.
Kuna customer pale.
Just a minute.
I'm here at your service. Black of you do just fine.
Okay. Memory loss.
Yeah. Black coffee and cappuccino.
Take this first.
Oh, thank you very much. Oh, by the way, I heard the professor was kidnapped was your lecturer.
Yes, I can't just imagine what that old fella is going through.
You can't imagine. The police has said that they are nearer to get those who are behind it. Police?
Sisi, kwisha. Kwisha.
Why do you look so frightened?
No, nothing. It is just that I'm so concerned about the professor, you know.
Wewe, what are you talking about? Mazangu?
We are talking about our professor. He has been kidnapped.
Aya, who's up? Come over here.
Yes, madam.
Have you seen your grandfather?
Yes, I can see him, but he cannot see me.
Lakini kukangu alisema, hata wai kuja Nairobi.
Unamaanisha nini?
Alibiwa simu na hakuwa na simu.
Namaanisha kiateka.
Sonia, do you think I can be having blood of such a creature?
Sawa, basa, sawa. Kuli hivi, kiateka mimbeleuze machine, atakondo mchukua lafu kuja naye, sawa?
Sonia, na hii kutumana yako. Sana next time utanitumata kuendea chumvi kwa mungu. Wale.
Bumwali, me father.
Ma. You fool.
Come.
You fool.
Come.
What you say?
Ma. Nikunoma. The professor.
You do this, man, eh? Don't blow your cover, man. Okay.
So what do you want? Don't
let this fool know who you are.
Okay. So what do you want me to do?
You keep him rather. You tell him you're gonna cut his things, he's gonna be very scared. Bombo clan.
I don't know what to do.
Okay, Mr. Professor.
Yes, yes, please.
Where's the teasers?
Please, please, young man. Mm-hmm. What did you say your name was?
I told you, Samson Hernandez.
Mr. Hernandez?
Yes,
sir. Why have you kidnapped me? Don't, please, don't cut me.
Ah, gracious. What you shall do, we shall call your wife.
Okay.
And tell your wife okay. That you need the money.
The whatever. The
money.
No.
Tell me the number. Tell me the number.
Zero. Seven. Two. Three. Six.
It's Scotty. Now, I want you to tell your wife that you do exactly what I tell her.
Yes, please.
Or else.
Hello? Mama Nyangweso? Yes, it is your husband. I am in trouble. There's some thugs have kidnapped me. They want some money. Please send them.
Ati waru mama hu, Nyangweso. Yes, sir. You are the one who is holding your husband. Let me warn you. If you tell the police, you never see again your husband.
As I told you, these are gifts for you, eh? You know, money to me is not a problem, yeah? Are you happy?
Okay. What type of girl do you think I am?
Come on. I thought you agreed that after this, we're going to go to the next joint and, you know, it's couple's day.
Maybe next time. But I still love you.
That means you don't love me.
What do you mean that shows that I don't love you?
No, if you love me, you must be with me until tomorrow morning.
Who told you that if I love you, I have to spend the night with you?
You want to be rude? Let me tell you, I can hate you for the rest of my life.
I regret meeting you.
So any loan will you take, sindio?
So tunasaidia kulipa?
Eh, unaongea mbaya. Hii ni kuchoto nataka tuchoto, sindio?
Is it your business?
So, ongea hivyo. Ni venye ujaimba kwa street. Utaimba utoe ngoma moja bata kuliko za Lucky Dube. About the professor, man.
What are you talking about? The professor is not. Stop talking like that.
Where?
Speak in English.
Matthew has already spilled the beans.
What do you mean?
I mean that people have already started suspecting us. We better go before things get worse.
What's the mama ring about?
Nothing in particular.
Nothing in particular.
Yeah. We have exams, we just wonder where we can get assistance from.
I'm sure you're lying, but suit yourselves.
Oh yes, suit yourselves. We are not wearing suits.
Wait. Call Mother to confirm if they have sent the money.
Oh man, he's out of the network. Or maybe the police have caught him. Damn, the police!
Did they hear police?
No, nothing in particular.
Yeah, did you hear anybody mention the police? You must be sick.
Mark, you go and look for the caretaker. Again and again and again, you bring him here, okay?
Okay, Sonia.
Let's go. Run away.
How many times do I have to follow you in this university?
Go back to Rift Valley because you're too old to cross the roads.
Okay. Right now, you're supposed to be mourning for your professor.
Oh, baby, have you heard anything about him?
Mm-mm, not really, but I think they have killed him.
Wewe, wacha kuongea hivyo. Atapatikana.
Anyway, how many times do I have to tell you that the store belongs to me, myself, and I alone?
What do you mean?
Where the store is?
I don't know.
Wacha ujinga bwana. I swear by the name of my ancestors. Huko mtahama, yeah. Mtahama.
Take it easy.
Take it easy to gani. Ama nwashana mnafuga huko, you don't want me to see them.
Anyways, you could have asked Matthew, Mark or Luke.
If I could have asked them, could I be asking you?
What do you want from there?
It is none of your business.
You must tell me what you want from there.
Do you know how old I am and you are there asking me questions?
How old are you?
I'm 8 divided by 9 minus 2 because those 2 years I was in jail.
Shut up. Okay, now I've known. It is the washing machine that you want.
Yes, by the way, where is it? Where is it?
My friend, go back to Mount Kirinyaga and pray.
Why?
Because nilisikia mark kuna kitu uliza from the store.
Oh my goodness. When, how, which, where? Whose permission?
Tungamuuliza.
You want to inherit me while I'm still alive?
Huh? What can you be inherited?
Don't look after footer. Don't look after footer.
Pissed me off. I hate you.
I hate you too.
You understand me? Understand me?
Yeah, man. Keep quiet, man. Come here, man. You go and keep quiet. Okay, man. What's going to be the progress with this man?
The wife said that he'll return the money right now, so we have to wait.
Okay, man.
When I get the money, I'll not come here to Africa again. I'll go back to India.
You're in uniform, man. Hey, that's going to be the phone. Yo, stay here, man. Hey, you get 20%, and you fool, you didn't do anything. Wait, man.
Are you telling me about that?
Where me come from?
Where you come from?
What is the meaning of this, you stupid baboon?
It was only acting.
Akuna.
Come on.
No, but how is that many footer? If you could have followed me, it would be another case. Oh, they don't like that.
Jesus Christ.
Son of a carpenter.
Meet the producer.
You mean you guys, you can kidnap our professor?
Somebody explain.
Everybody sit down.
You mean the professor is missing?
Sit down.
Hey, Jimmy.
Sit down.
Hello? Is that Central Police Station?
You want to mean the
Quickly!
Quickly. Look at.
Can someone explain to me what is going on here and what is the meaning of all this starting now?
Let me tell you.
Shut up.
No, let me tell you. You want to talk? You see?
We had the professor who's missing, man. Right?
Yes, yeah.
We went to
Korogocho.
Then we found the professor. Yeah. He was tied on a tree, man. They were saying, he's there, the professor. Let's go save the professor.
So we decided to document the whole thing. So we brought him here and tied him and tried to document.
These guys can cock us.
Yeah.
Let's hear from the professor.
Okay,
yes. Professor.
Yeah. These three dunderheads made a call from the office and they lied to me that it was a... Shut up. And one of them hit me here. And I lost consciousness.
Where are you, professor?
They shut up. Then I found myself in these darkened rooms.
Professor, what do you think we should do with these idiots?
Oh my God.
In my honest opinion.
Can you shut up?
What?
I love this guy.
What the dog? These three baboons. Tomorrow when?
Morning.
In the morning.
Morning.
You report in my office.
Yes. Your office.
And you will face the music. Can you stand up?
And
disappear out of my sight.
Not so fast.
See, Professor, I'm to
you
forgive it.
Yeah.
You know what? I have sold this washing machine.
What man? You can't say, master. This my stuff. Okay. Oh, where's the Uzamalia? Where's? From
A twist dance from the stand, right from the stand. Look my voice on the LP, Martini on the slang rocks. I'm a certified chatterbox.
Sini likombia. Tofauti yangu na madam ni tu madam ako na PhD na degrees. Ndio.
Oh, na nini?
Nini? Street brilliance. Hey,
kwa kuna harusi na mwezi niambia.